Give me the device. Come with me. We can survive this together. You know it can't be stopped. I can see it in your eyes. You know this.
What if you're wrong?
We failed. We created Ground Zero. Caused everything to happen how it always did. Every piece falling into place.
Except one. The blast sent you through time, brought you back to 2016. The same exact time from which you left. Something anchored you there. We need to know how you did this.
You think I wanted to come back? I was pulled away. Everything I came for was still back there. Left behind. Beth, come on, move. Beth, get up. Beth, come on, get up. Please, Beth, you need to move, okay? Yeah, that's it, get the gun. Come on, Beth, move. Come on, please. Beth, move! Paul, don't do it. Don't do it, don't!
I'm not wrong.
You can't.
No! No!
Serene had the countermeasure the whole time. I had to get it back.
A rash decision. You claim Beth Wilder's death had no impact on your behavior, but...
Like I said, I barely knew her.
So, what you did next, it wasn't personal?
No.
I don't have much time left, I know. I spent 17 years working it out, planning it, building Monarch, because I knew what was coming, and I knew it couldn't be stopped. But what I've built has been turned against me. What is the point in saving them if I can't trust them? I'm slipping away into pain and rage. The sickness is accelerating. The CFR. It has cost me so much. But I have harnessed its power. And with it, my plan will work. With it, I will keep the lights on when the world goes dark.
Mr. Serene? Sorry to disturb you, sir, but I have that cleanup report on Dr. Kim's lab you wanted.
Meet me in my office, soldier. I'll be there when I've sealed the CFR chamber. The lab explosion. My treatments. All gone. First things first, seal the chamber. The Chronon field regulator. William's precious countermeasure. Need to keep it safe at all costs. The lifeboat depends on it. CFR has been secured.
Mr. Serene? I'm in your office.
I'll be right there. Serene out. This soldier doesn't know how close to the end I am. I'm not afraid of death. I'm afraid of becoming the enemy. What that would mean For me. For the plan. I can feel it infesting my thoughts. I don't know who to trust anymore. Martin Hatch. He used me all these years. How deep does this betrayal run? How many more are there? They wanted the lifeboat to fail. Why? What's their agenda?
Sir?
Be right with you, son. I spent years living in the past, living in the safety of knowing what happens next. Years of planning, building, it's all come to this. report.
Sir, you ordered us to search the demolished lab. Your treatments were destroyed, but there was one left. The casing appears to be broken, but it's all we could find. The treatment's right here, whenever you're ready.
Treatments, but it's damaged. Is it safe to use?
Sir? I didn't catch that.
Or is it a trap? Another betrayal. The treatment will make me weak. Is that what they want? Can any of them be trusted?
I'm not a traitor.
You're the same now. And I need your help.
I can focus on the mission. The lifeboat. See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Look, you have to realize you're not gonna keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away, Joyce!
Liam Burke. He would fight to defend us, to slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
You have all betrayed me. Assured my downfall. And now, I will assure yours.
My world will be renewed. My world will see balance.
Chaos. It's falling apart. They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You'll need to get to Shireen's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. All right?
Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. We all go home happy.
Charlie Wincott. Another weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them.